I'm a big Seahawks fan. I really hope they win the Super Bowl also. Just because the post-game interview will be the best, you know. Like, Russell Wilson, you just won the Super Bowl. What are you going to do now? He's like, I'm going to Disneyland. Ah, oh, you're not tall enough for the rides. You're welcome. Russell Wilson, actually, the secret to his success, a lot of people don't know, is he's got a very special bracelet. It's a Pandora charm bracelet. And, yeah. You guys are way ahead of me on this one. I was asking him, I was like, hey, that's a really cool bracelet. Where'd you get that? He's like, you'll never get me Lucky Charms. Because he's short, get it? Right? All right. I'm really excited for the Seahawks game. It's crazy how that's it's captured. Shut up, I got a great joke coming up. I'm not starting a pep rally, I've got jokes. On three, chin. No. No, it's crazy how it's like encaptured the city, you know. Like, I was reading a story, there was a defensive end for the Seahawks who called a restaurant trying to get a reservation and they were full and he couldn't get a reservation. He called back 2 minutes later, said his name was Russell Wilson, and they're like, yeah, come on down. And I thought that was awesome. Like, but he showed up, they had to give him the table. They're like, you're not him, but they had this whole table roped off with like champagne and a booster seat and everything. It was so cool. All right, thank you guys very much. My name is Andrew River.